in a dialogue to discuss stemming illicit financial flows through regional tax harmonization in the East African Community, organized by Siatin in Uganda, it emerged that tax leakages compels government to resort to borrowing. But before that, it became obvious that very little is being done to demotivate cross-border traders, who also happens to be the most susceptible to smuggling trap, to turn to formal border structures to conduct trade.
We think there is still a lot of work to do against illicit financial flows in the region by, for instance, harmonizing the road user charges. A truck from Uganda into Tanzania territory pays $250, while from Tanzania into Uganda, it simply pays $15. From Tanzania into Rwanda, and Rwanda into Tanzania, $50. So that adds on to differentials in the cost burden of doing business by enterprises. And so that could easily skew room for smuggling, that illicit financial flows into whichever territory accordingly.
VAT in Kenya is 16 and here in Uganda 18. You find that the same commodity is cheaper in Kenya, and then you start saying buy Uganda, build Uganda. How can I make the other one, the cheaper one?
It seems imperative that tax harmonization, among other things, is considered quickly as a way to stop the flow of illicit financial flows from crisscrossing the regional borders via cross-border trade.
And any political hindrances that may be there, they need to be kind of expedited so that there is harmony in the different economies in the region.
Ismail Musa, Ladu, NTV Business.